Hi guys, welcome to Elsie's blog, the cleaning lady. Okay, I'm here inside one of the rental office of this bank. I am going to view you what's inside and what needs to be done. I love cleaning office. I love to clean office because there's no washing, just wipe, take out the garbage and go, just like this. Alright, it's very easy breezy. Right there, it's not too much. It has to the other, that is on the other side. These are my clean stuffs in here. My vacuum. Let's put this out. And then the mop that I'm going to use at the end. Start vacuuming. So let's start. Let's rock. What I'm gonna do is I would like to take out all the garbage. And today is Friday. So Friday, I have tons. Tons of cleaning. Super busy. See, in the Ibadidai. I'm gonna wear my mask for the dust. The beast board, gotta dust the beast board. Okay, mirror. Mirror. By using Windex and this one, and using the fantastic cleaner that is all-purpose cleaning product, all-purpose cleaner. Pasensya na guys, hindi pa ako expert magbablog, pero lahat ng mga ginagawa ko actual to
hindi ito edited kasi hindi pa ako marunong mag-edit-edit. Hindi pa ako mag-edit-edit, guys. Ito. Ito na lagyan natin siya on the edge. Parang mawala yung mga tapuling. Then, scrub siya. Scrub. Then, flush it. And then, wipe. Spray tayo sa toilet seat. Para malinis. Di ako nag-wear ng gloves. Kasi, hindi ko talaga ma-feel na nag-cleaning ako. The edges. Punasan natin yung edges. Okay, plus natin ulit. Okay. Sit tayo. Diyan. Yung arm ng chair, dapat punasan natin. Ito. Pasa natin ito kasi ginagamit dito. Ginagamit ito eh. Ito. Thank you. na siya linisin, guys. Hindi siya komplikado. Kasi malinis eh. Isa lang tao dito. Sa ngayon. Isa lang siya dito sa opisina na to. Ayokong mag-ano, guys. Hina-hina. I don't like to be slow. Kasi para akong ma... Ayan. Matutulog. Gusto ko... Bum-bum-bum.
Okay. Let's check this in here. Natin para make it sure kahit hindi siya ginalaw or ginagamit
at this ano pa rin siya ano ba yan tinatawag na kintab ng t-bell yung t-ball ba yung mesa plus t-ball to eh. May flower. Yung flower. True to flower dito, guys. Yung orchid. Saka ito rin. Kung nasan, parang mag-turn. Siya, alam ito na bangko. Parang ano siya. Glass chair rin. Diyos ko. Everything is a glass. This area. Okay. Okay. And now, going to vacuum. Vacuuming time. I'm using sharp vacuum all the time. I love to recommend sharp vacuum. It sucks really great. I recommend this vacuum, the vacuum that I ever loved, the best vacuum. I don't know the other brand, but since I start cleaning, I use sharp vacuum. Sharp vac.
Thank you.
going to perform to mop. I'm gonna mop the floor.
The bleach multi surface cleaner to mop the floor. I'm using a cedar mop. It's a cloth. It's front and back, okay? It's a good mop. Okay, I'm gonna start here. This bathroom here. This here. Down here. Okay guys, tapos na akong nagmamap. I'm going to proceed to the other cleaning. Sa kabilang, sa kabila nito. In the other side of this.
Okay, guys. Thank you for watching. And have a blessed day. Bye.